Good day, this is Crypto Cyber, bringing you bits and bytes of crypto. Guys, I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just sharing my first experience, viewpoints and findings with you. Please do your own due diligence. Okay, just a quick feedback on the Qubit Live's event in Dubai. Guys, I'm not going to read through the whole document here. I'm just going to highlight to some points. You can pause and read yourself if you would like to go look at the detail. Okay, so there's three areas that I just want to highlight. Qubit Live envisioned to become the largest educational platform by 2025, looking at the capitalization of $282 billion by 2023. Area two, the venture capital market. It's currently a capitalization of $121 billion. So in partnership with PitchCamp, users can develop their unique business using PitchCamp resources. Area 3 is the tokenization through QChain platform. The public sale of QDT token has already kicked off. Now, Qubit Live is uniting the community with a new value system through active users growing with the platform. Now, the main growth drivers is increased bonuses, legal protection, stability, and accelerated platform user growth. They plan to deactivate educational licenses where users receive more than 250%, taking into account the accrued bonuses under the affiliate program. Qubit Live currently has about 500,000 members worldwide through Latin America, Africa, Europe, Asia, etc. Well, that's just a quick highlights I wanted to take out from you. You guys can go and read through it yourself. Well, that's it, guys. If this was helpful and informative, please hit the like button below. Also, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for future updates. Below is a link to subscribe to my Telegram channel, and there's also a link below if you want to sign up for this platform or any other platforms that I'm in my link tree. Lastly, never invest more than you can afford to lose and always do your own due diligence. That's it, guys. Have a great day. Ciao for now. Cyborg signing out.